everybody. I'm Sarah from ClassPoint USA, and welcome to this ClassPoint User Insights video. So our ClassPoint Certified Trainer in Portugal, Filipe, is going to share how he uses ClassPoint's competition mode during his classes today.
Hello.
So Filipe is a high school math professor, and as a tech enthusiast, he does have his own YouTube channel, and he's really active on social media to help other teachers and students. So you guys can go ahead and give him a follow. We have his links to his channels down in the description below. Filipe, do you have anything else to add before we get started?
No, just want to thank you and ClassPoint for the invite. And sorry, but my English isn't very good. But let's try it.
I think you'll be really great. I'm very excited to hear what you have to say. So we can go ahead and get started. And I wanted to ask you a little bit about how these ClassPoint multiple choice questions help you during your class.
Right now, the daily challenge for any teacher is to keep the students engaged in the class activities and get them to make mindful learnings. It's also very important to give the students feedback about their learning. With ClassPoint, I can do this very, very easily, and students really enjoy it. ClassPoint, using ClassPoint, I can verify in real time if all the students have learned some certain content, and I can do this in a way that is enjoyable for the students, which makes them more engaged in the class activities. Without ClassPoint, I can tell if 10 or 20% of my students are learning. Using ClassPoint, this steps up to 100%. It's excellent, with a great advantage of the students themselves can are able to understand if they are learning or no. It's really, really good.
That's great. I'm really happy to hear that your students like it just as much as you do, because it's really important, yeah, definitely for the teachers to see how their students are doing. But you hit on a great point that the students themselves can see exactly where they line up, which is very cool.
It's very important that.
Yeah. So in what ways do you kind of start to implement these multiple choice questions in that competition mode during your class?
The students love the competition mode. For them, it's a game and everyone wants to win. Knowing this, I use the competition mode as a reward when they put a lot of effort in the activities and also as an extra motivation. They are more attentive to the class because they know they will need it later on for the competition. Sometimes we make a monthly top and they like it a lot because they have the possibility of improving over time. It's very, very good. They are very, very engaged in the activities with this mode.
That's really cool. Yeah, I remember being a student, and if I knew there was like a test or something coming at the end of class, it was definitely much more attentive than
everyone wants to be on top.
Yeah,
the leaderboard.
Yeah. Oh, that's so good. I'm glad. So, in your use of ClassPoint in competition mode, do you do it both in person or when you were just online teaching?
The two ways. It works very well in the both situations. I love the ClassPoint in the online classes, and the competition mode works really, really, really well in that mode. But I think it's better in the classroom. In the classroom, ClassPoint really, really shines. It's managed to create a greater student involvement and in the activities, and we can see the enthusiasm and the joy of the students, and they are able to motivate and help themselves to go further. It's great to see they like what they are doing. It's very good.
Yeah, that in-person connection definitely does help in seeing that their reward and their happiness on their faces is better. Yes, than doing it online. Course. I think it's really nice. Good.
But online, we have the advantage of we can use all the features of ClassPoint, and it's very good.
Good. I'm glad you and both your students are enjoying it. And you have a couple of slides that you can share with us about some of the questions that you use for your competition mode?
Yes, I have here an example that I have used with my students. And they like it a lot because they needed to use their phone for the answers in ClassPoint, and they use a graphic calculator in the same time, and they needed to be quick, and it was very, very nice. It's for 10th grade here, I don't know, in the rest of the world, but it's statistic. And
yes.
It was very, very good. It was a competition they loved.
I like the use of the graphing calculator as well, because yeah, if it's timed, they have to use the calculator in the right way and put in their answers pretty fast,
yes.
Which I feel like makes it a little bit, that time pressure a little bit more exciting for them.
Yes, it was. But it was very nice. They love it.
Awesome. Cool. Well, thank you so much, Philip. We can share these slides at the end of our presentation with our viewers, just in case they're also math statistics teachers and
yes,
want to use some of these questions.
It's universal. You can share it.
Perfect. So hopefully everybody else that is watching kind of has a new way of implementing a ClassPoint competition mode in their classes coming up. So it can be used not only for math teachers, but any teachers can implement competition mode and to really engage their students in the same way Philip has with his class. Perfect. So I think that's about it. If you haven't downloaded and used ClassPoint yet, you can download and install at classpoint.io. And Philip, we are so happy that you came to join us for this little interview about how you use one of ClassPoint's features.
Oh, thank you so much for the invite. And thank you so much for ClassPoint. It's great, and it's a great tool for all the teachers. Everyone that tries, love it.
You're welcome. Thank you. That is very sweet. We love to create something that really helps the teachers in their class because we know what wonderful things they do for the students. It's very nice.
Congrats.
Awesome. Okay, great. Thanks. We'll see everybody next time.
See you.